My name is Jamie Richards, and I'm the coordinator of military veteran and non-traditional student programs at Purdue University. When I was in high school, I knew that right after graduation I was going in the Navy, so the last of my concerns were my grades or college entrance exams. After 6 years of active duty, followed by 8 years of civilian jobs, I found myself ready to be a college student. But like many veterans, I was not prepared academically. When you apply at Purdue University, you may find yourself in the same boat, but don't be discouraged. You can still reach your educational goals, you just may have to adjust your entry point and possibly take a couple extra courses at a community college in order to prepare yourself academically. First, start with Purdue. Make sure you have a clear understanding of what you have to accomplish prior to being admitted. Communicate with an advisor to find out what classes you have to take and if there are any other that they recommend taking while you're at a community college. Earning good grades will help demonstrate your readiness, and courses may be accepted as transfer credit towards your degree. When you apply and register at a community college, it's important that you communicate with their admissions and advising staff your objectives. Otherwise, they may assume that you're working towards a degree there and offer you courses that are significantly different. You might say, for example, my objective is to obtain a degree in business at the Cranert School of Management, but I'm not college ready in English and math. While I'm here, I would also like to take some selectives that will transfer towards my degree, and here's a list of what Purdue will accept. This is clear, concise, and keeps everyone on the same page. While you're at a community college, this is also a great opportunity to take a study skills course. Not only does it help in your college transition, it also gives you the tools to learn to concentrate and excel at the very beginning of your college career. One of the first courses I took was a study skills course, and I can say with 100% certainty that it helped me. It helped me focus and to maintain strong grades. Ultimately, it made my college experience better. If you're using the GI Bill or tuition assistance, it is also important that you understand that the many nuances regarding your benefits. So ensure that you speak with a certifying official at the college you're attending well prior to the start of classes. They can help you understand the decisions you need to make in order for your benefits to work well together. Now it's up to you to make the grade. After you complete your required courses and possibly a few electives, you will not only demonstrate that you're college ready, you will have also dipped your toes in the academic pool. Use this as a launching point to make you a stronger Purdue University student.